with new words specially written a few days ago by Bernie Taupin.
Goodbye, England's rose. May you ever grow in our hearts. You are the grace that placed yourselves where lives were torn apart. You called out to our country and you whispered to those in pain. Now you belong to heaven and the stars spell out your name. And it seems to me you lived your life like a candle in the wind, never fading with the sunset when the rain set in. And your footsteps will always fall here along England's greenest hills. Your candles burned out long before your legend ever will. Loveliness we've lost, those empty days without your smile. This torch we'll always carry for our nation's golden child. Even though we try, the truth brings us to tears. All our words cannot express the joy you've brought us through the years. And it seems to me you've lived your life like a candle in the wind, never fading with the sunset when the rain set in. Your footsteps will always fall here along England's greenest hills. Your candles burned out long before your legend ever will. Where lives were torn apart. Goodbye, this road from a country lost without your soul. Who missed the wings of your compassion more than you will ever know. And it seems to me you've lived your life like a candle in the wind, never fading with the sunset when the rain set in. And your footsteps will always fall here along England's greenest hills. Your candles burned out long before your legend ever will.
The tribute will now be spoken by the Earl Spencer.
It is a big idea, a new world order.
In the near future, Earth is dominated by a powerful world government.
It's known as the Bilderberg Group. Could their objective be world domination?
For thousands of years, their dark order grew. Now, as they hail the birth of the New World Order, their great dream of exterminating 80% of humanity is at hand. For the first time in history, the elite's plan for world government is blown wide open. You will learn the secret that drives the entire New World Order agenda.
Bilderberg is making great progress toward a world government, and only an educated, informed public could stop them in their tracks.
Alex, it's Chalabi, eh?
For the first time, all the pieces have been put together. The dots have been connected, and the picture is crystal clear. Earth's ruling elite believe they have discovered the Fountain of Youth. But before they can attain it, 80% of us must die. A psychopathic technocracy is establishing world government so there can be no escape from their plan.
The New World Order is the Old World Order. I mean, it's just the names have changed, the appearances have changed.
Most people have no idea. They're not after money. They have all the money they need. They're after power. That's their aphrodisiac.
I was pulled out of a plane in Munich. They interrogated me 4 hours.
Some shots were fired.
I need you to move off the province.
Their great dream of exterminating 80% of humanity is at hand. Endgame. Blueprint for global enslavement. You have been warned.